whose love in humble service bore the weight of human need, who upon the cross forsaken worked your mercy's perfect deed. We the servants bring the worship, not a voice alone but heart, consecrating to your purpose every gift which you impart.